Have you questioned this about Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire? In the final scene, Hermione says this.
Promise you'll write this summer. Both of you.
I won't. You know I won't.
Harry will, won't you?
Yeah, every week.
So, do you think this was put in because the Order of the Phoenix book was already out? And that summer, Dumbledore made Ron and Hermione promise not to write to Harry at all?